works. All right, giddy up, girl.
Oh, is this thing still here? I like it.
Hey. Now I know what it feels like to be in a blender.
Oh, yeah.
That's some clay of steel right there. Slot car race. I'm all in, May. Hey, May, come here.
Ooh, I've got a need for...
losing. Yeah, I know.
Oh, you're going down.
Boring.
Crap.
Sam! I'm leaving tire tracks behind.
No!
Rubbish! Fast and steady wins the race!
Come on!
Nice! Ah!
So close!
Ah, the pungent smell of victory!
Mmm, smells like burnt rubber.
Almost!
Symbol superhero. Oh,
why didn't I get a shield?
You got the greatest weapon of all. Your voice.
Oh, I'd trade it any time.
Your voice is powerful, May. Never forget that.
Thank you.
we stored it in our attic.
You think it still works?
I bet we can get it going. Wow. I wish my grandpa could see us now.
He'd love it.
Or hate it. He always told me to be careful. The love of his life. Second to Grandpa.
They were the sweetest couple.
Yeah, I miss them. Grandpa, you can hear me? I promise not to ruin it.
Let us out of here.
Not yet. Keep on going. You're still missing the mics and lights.
Woohoo!
Food's gonna be toasty.
You go first, Cody.
You're too kind.
Cody, you can use your shields on the lasers.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I see you on a monitor.
Keep your eyes on those knobs.
Okay, okay. What's that? Is it a microphone?
I think so.
Well, okay. The book said we need mics to prep the stage.
Superhero!
Oh.
having my breathing thing.
He's getting closer.
Was a little too close for comfort.
Hey, great work with that microphone!
Microphone? That was a humongous snake!
That almost killed us!
Well, you're still breathing, and you earned... Woo! The microphone! Congratulations! Yeah! Now, only the lights are lit! Keep on going!
Hey, I played with these a bit when I was younger.
Yeah? Well, show me your skills, then.
Well, you try, too. It's fun to make music together.
All right. Let's make a hit, yo. Spotlight must be for you.
No thanks.
Come on, May. You deserve to be in the spotlight.
No, Cody, I prefer to control the spotlight. Now get down there.
Okay. I guess it's my time to shine. Jeez. It's really dark in here.
I've got you!
May! I can't see!
We're making progress!
Hey, hey, hey! Light's on me! a light switch!
Amazing coaching has made you into a stronger team, my friends! You have earned the life!
Oh, shoot.
Ah! Cody?
Ah! Oh, hey, May, look!
Looking good! But what else do we need?
I am not getting on that stage.
Come on, May. You used to love to sing.
Oh, no, it was just a silly hobby.
No, it wasn't just a silly hobby. You used to sing in front of a lot of people with, like, musicians and stuff, remember?
Ha! Thank you, Cody. That's what's missing, musicians. Now, yeah, go and find that orchestra.
Can you not encourage him, please?
Okay. If you sing. What? Another chessboard?
Oh, this was my very first one. And it's not trying to kill us this time.
You know I'm not good at chess.
Doesn't matter. It's just for fun. Can't wait to say checkmate.
Then you'll have to wait forever.
Doubt it.
Smart move,
huh?
Scares you, Cody. Just wait till the next one. Thank you. coming for your king soon. Yes, that'll do.
I'm impressed by myself.
Go! Thank you.
Can you say Grandmaster? Rematch?
Wow.
Yeah, look at all this stuff. Oh, more instruments.
Nice. Let's try them out. All this stuff brings back some good memories.
I bet. Hey, is that your old piano?
Yeah. Let's see if it's still in tune.
Thank you.
clouds, rays of light, organs. I guess we must be in heaven.
There's even an orchestra pit.
Yeah, but where's the orchestra? Hello? Anybody there?
Da-da-da-da! Da-da-da-da!
They must have gone home for the day. Let's just cancel the whole thing.
No, 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 May! You have to bring the orchestra to your concert! But they have been kidnapped. Look! Over there! Look, look, look! Kidnapped by the devils!
Devils? In heaven?
Oh, yeah. Makes total sense.
Right, huh?
Huh?
Exactly! But now, you have to go and save the orchestra!
Go? How? We can't walk on clouds!
Aha! Yeah! Whoa! Now you can. Go, go, go!
Hey, Cody! Do you see these floating notes all around?
Yeah! Let's find out what they're for!
Whoa! I'm flying! Like an angel in heaven!
Volleyball in heaven?
Oh! The musical notes are connected to the doors!
Give me your best shot.
Oh, you can't handle it.
Come on, try me.
Almost.
Oh, out of here.
About the next.
I want to keep it. Can I keep it?
All right, just a few more bubbles to pop.
Once you pop, you can't stop.
Breathe into your feet. Now through.
Oh, the sprout is dead.
Thank you.
the orchestra!
You will never find them!
Oh, yes, we will. Oh! Sorry, Cloud. My bad.
No, wait! Look! They're hidden in the fog.
You will never get the keys!
Oh, yeah? Just laugh it up, crazy devils! Because we're about to bring it!
Odin, keep hitting those clouds!
Sorry, clouds! We need your tears to clear the fog!
Hide those keys. Must be somewhere in the fog.
Thank you.
those chimeras?
Excuse me. Devils? Yeah. We're gonna need to borrow that orchestra that you got locked up in there.
We will never let them out!
Okay, that's annoying.
Let's get those keys.
Go, devil! Laughing!
Impressive, right?
I've never sung with a group as big as this before.
Don't worry, it'll be fine.
No. It will not be fine. It will be fantastico! Yeah! Yeah! Lovely! Good job! We're almost ready. The only thing missing is
the audience.
Oh, no. Not an audience.
Here! Do you want the last therapy or not?
Hey, that's blackmail.
No, it's therapy. Now go and get an audience.
You got it, book.
Yeah!
So are you two a team now?
Yes, we are, as a matter of fact. Now let's get that audience.
Oh.
Oh, wow! Look at these!
You were really the best with Rose.
And look how she loves being with her mom. We used to really have lots of fun together, huh?
Yeah, we did.
Cody! An old arcade cabinet! Let's try it out! Oh, this feels so nostalgic!
Yeah.
Later, Boomer! make you sweat!
Probably wouldn't be good for you. You'd rot.
Oh, I remember this one. It was a hit.
Mmm, double tap.
Over here.
What's up?
Can you let us in?
Sorry, kids. No minors.
Kids? No. We're just small in size, that's all.
Yeah, right. Get out of here, kiddos.
Excuse me, we are adults.
You have some ID?
Oh, no, we left it at home.
That's what they all say.
Yo, yo! Glowstick, they're with me!
Dr. Akeem, my bro, they're with you?
Yeah. They're my clients. Come on.
Sorry about that. Welcome to the club. Enjoy the evening.
VIP's coming through.
Not so cocky anymore, are you? Huh?
Let's dance!
Moving to the beat!
head at the sliding thingy.
Why, thank you, Cody. It was a lot of fun.
Glad I didn't have to do it alone.
Yeah, it's been crazy, dangerous, nerve-wracking, but fun.
Fun indeed. Do you hear that crowd, May?
Yeah, this is exciting!
What are you doing? Where are you going? Come on, glow sticks. Hey, Cody, May, play some music. Make them dance. Well,
maybe they will if you leave the dance floor.
Yeah, dude, seriously, I think you're scaring them.
No way, baby. I'm killing it. Can't you see my hip gyrations? Woo!
Oh, please stop.
Oh, please, no.
Woo-hoo! Oh, my God, my moves are so good. Look at this. Right, left, but... To make the audience dance, you need to play the music! Get the audience on the floor! Let's DJ, baby! Woo-hoo!
Oh, boy. All right. Let's, figure out this DJ thing.
I'm sure we can make them dance again.
Hmm.
at them. Yeah, look at that audience. They're excited.
Yeah, so am I.
Are you ready for your performance, May?
Aren't we still missing something?
No, we got everything we need. It's showtime, baby. Woo!
You hear that, May? You hear the anticipation?
I haven't performed in front of an audience for ages.
May, it'll be fine. Just think of them all in their underwear.
Yes, that will make you relax. Cody, let's go prep the stage.
Okay, Buck. Hey, May, break a leg.
I can't do this. I can't do it.
May, it doesn't have to be perfect, you know.
Yes, it does. If it's not perfect, I'll let them down.
No, just sing from your heart. You weren't born to be perfect. You were born to be you. This is gonna be special.
Hi, guys.
Come on, May. You can do this. I believe in you. Come on.
found your favorite song. You can listen to it when you feel better. I love you, Mom.
You can do this, May. I know you can. Beautiful, May.
Thank you. Rose! Cody!
May!
It worked!
Yeah, we're back!
Where's Rose?
I don't know.
Rose?
May.
What?
A letter.
Dear Mum and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you. I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is stop fighting. I know I'm not a perfect daughter.
Wait, what?
I'm sorry I don't like to brush my teeth. I'm sorry I read books after bedtime. I'm sorry I don't put my toys where they should be. I know it's my fault you want to divorce.
She's blaming herself.
She thinks it's her fault.
I'll leave you alone so you can become friends again. You should be friends. I love you, Mum. I love you, Dad. P.S. I have my pocket money to buy a bus ticket. Don't worry. I packed a sandwich and a lollipop.
Oh, no.
Oh, Rose.
Rose!
Sweetie!
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about me. You can go home.
No. Rose, honey, it's not your fault that we've been fighting.
It isn't.
No, Rose. It was never your fault.
Okay. So, does that mean you can become friends again?
Honey, listen, whatever happens, your mom and me, we will always be there for you.
And we'll always love you.
Always.
Okay.
Come here. Where did you find this?
I found it at school. In a trash can.
Well, I'm glad you did.
Sometimes you can find real treasures in the trash.
Come on. Let's go home.
Okay, so Rose, if your mom had to fight an aggressive squirrel double her size, who do you think would win?
Mom, of course.
You're right. And that's why I like to hang out with her.
Cody, I used to think you were completely irrational. But I have to say, you make more sense now.